Ed, you are full of stories. When will you tell one that entertains?
I beg your pardon?
He just insulted you.
Yeah, I got that. So you want a corker, do you? Very well, my brothers. I'll tell you the story of Grunia, the brawler. The real story.
There was a huge battle, right? His shrine had him in the middle, fighting off Aesir.
A pretty story, but no. Grungnir, you see, was born with neither head nor heart. So the giants had to complete him with stone. And we'll pick this up later.
Oh!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Kvekia.
Be ready!
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sailor and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard. Until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Disappear.
Come, let us not be distracted.
One more for the collection. So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Try this again, without interruptions. Here we go again.
The bowl's answer, in plain sight.
It says Earth.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Elfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way. dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for the Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim Tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is this black?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it! Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
That up there. The winds of hell.
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Well, experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to this later.
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for Father.
Go. Be fine.
careful, brother. They are not here to bring you back if you're coming too.
What?
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Take this, Roger! set you off.
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash butter.
Ha!
I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't wait, brother. Good luck.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't wait. Good luck.
I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Come on!
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the...
Look! There's the wind trap! You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
The middle! Left! Middle bar! The right, boy! Middle bar!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Middle! Quickly! Left! Middle bar!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
Middle! Quickly! Middle, quickly! Hold the right!
Did it!
Well, we can't drown. Guess that's something.
Chain.
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
A knife?
There's no other way. It's not working. That should have worked. I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
go see what Tyr's got for us.
No, raised protection. It rubbed off. What should we do?
There it is. We've got it.
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Some are men, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
You will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
No match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sand bowl back up?
Fjörð. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. And now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.